say Ichabod could not be found. Gunpowder, Just, Peter, Van Tassel, and Zafar all went looking for the missing schoolmaster. They passed by the bridge. Maybe he was drowned.
Hello, hello there, hello!
Hello, Brum.
Any sign of him?
Not a thing.
It was a princess who was so vain that she looked in the mirror all the time and said, I'm so pretty. One day, a witch came into the castle and she put a curse on the princess. She said, you think you're so pretty? Then you'll have to get married.
Then you'll have to get married in 3 days, or else you'll be turned into a frog.
And with that, the witch ran away. Her father, the king, hearing this, was very upset and told his daughter, you have to get married.
You have to get married.
And the princess said, I want to get married.
But you have to.
And the king went around the world to find a prince. And he came back with the Prince of England.
Hello, how are you?
And the princess, who did not want to get married, made a very ugly face and scared the prince away. And the king said to his daughter,
why'd you do that, silly girl?
And went to find another prince. And he came back with the Prince of France.
Hello, how are you doing?
And the princess, who did not want to get married, made an ugly face. And scared the prince away.
Why'd you do that?
And the king went to find another prince. This time he came back from the Far East with the prince from India. And the princess, who did not want to get married, made a very ugly face.
Hindu coming through.
He ran away. And the king said,
why did you do that? Well, there's no little princes left, except one, the pirate prince.
And the king walked away. All of a sudden, a drunk pirate ran into the castle. Fell down. The pirate looked up and said to the princess, will you marry me? And the princess made a very ugly face. But the pirate didn't go anywhere.
Hey, why did you do that too?
And he made an ugly face. The princess said, you're ugly.
You're ugly.
Well, you know what? You're uglier than my cabin boy.
The princess said, you're rude.
Well, you're ruder than what I am when I'm really drunk.
And then the princess said, you're not much of a pirate.
You're not much of a pirate.
What did you say?
You heard me.
You heard me.
You couldn't sail a boat in a bathtub.
You couldn't sail a boat in a bathtub.
And the pirate was very mad.
I'm going to cut up and burn their castle down to the ground.
And the pirate stormed off to look for his friend the witch in the woods.
Do you want to go back there?
Yes.
Witch!
Yes. I know that you already put the bell on the princess, but I need you to turn into a dragon. Yeah.
And with that, the witch said a magic spell. Pirate turned into a dragon. And he discovered that every time he took a sip of beer, he could blow fire. He came storming back to the castle. And he saw the princess.
Hello, princess, I'm back and I'm ready to blow.
And then, just then,
Pick up.
He dropped his bottle of beer and he said, oh no.
Oh no, where's my beer?
And the princess, wanting to be helpful, gave him something else to drink.
Oh, thank you.
Unfortunately, the princess gave the dragon Diet Coke, which killed him. Just then, the dragon turned back into a pirate. Having seen this, everybody thought that instead of killing a dragon, the princess killed a pirate. So, the local sheriff came by. The princess was hiding. He found her, took her off to jail, threw her in jail for life for manslaughter. Then, the witch moved into the castle, and she tortured everybody. She ran after the king and whipped him, and she did that for the rest of her life. And nobody in the castle lived happily ever after, ever again. The end. Stand up, everybody. Get on stage, get on stage, get on stage. Take your bow, take your bow, take your bow. Take your bow. Good job.
Yay! Bravo! Bravo! Bravo!
Another fractured fairy tale.
Very nice.